What is going on, everybody, and welcome back to some more of Stalker 2 Heart of Chernobyl here. So, we currently have where we need to go now. So we need to get to the Sthere's abandoned communications hub. So, which direction is that? That is this way. So, we helped out that dude in there. I ended up having just to kill his friend. Well, I don't know if they're friends, but his teammate. Had to put the old girl down. Because I was trying to find one of those artifacts, but I just couldn't find it. I don't know if it hadn't spawned in or something. There has been a few glitches with this game, a lot of people have reported. I'm assuming that's probably what happened. There's an anomaly right there. Oh, for fuck's sake. There we go. So, yeah, obviously that was unfortunate. Yeah. That's nice. The old heel. Oh no, I still have my flashlight on. Not as good. Okay. This game's been good fun though so far. I've enjoyed it. I don't want to dip into that. Yeah, I had to execute the other guy's friend. Or something. Do have a lot of heals, which is ideal. A bear AK. Oh wait, this is this area we were in over there, because that was where all the wolves and shit was. That's where that satellite dish is, but I guess we're going over to this place over here. I guess I was just getting a code from that underground facility. Oh, I had the code. About 2765. 2 7. Oh. Thank you. rat things. This is an AK-74U, isn't it? Yeah. Do they take different... No, wrong button. Anything else, Comrade Major?
Some nerve, mate. Breaking into a military base, raising hell, and now you're pestering me with questions. Shit, I should shoot you right here and be done with it.
When was the last time you cleaned that thing? You understand the misfire a lot if you don't take care of them.
Well, I'm a lucky guy.
Well, your stove's on fire.
What?
Hit me in the bollocks. Oof.
Where's my fucking scanner?
PMs tend to misfire a lot if you don't take care of them.
Well, I'm a lucky guy.
Funny. Oh, shit. Look, I'm a nobody. I just put anomalies on the map. Sure, I sold stuff on the side to guys like you, but that's it. Nestor runs the scanner business.
Nestor?
He's the one you should be talking to. The kingpin of garbage. This huge pile of trash. You can't miss it. It's north of... Oh, goddamn bread. Thanks, mate. Nesta, north of Zalesia. Oh. Hang on, did you get busted? Listen, I didn't betray Herman. I've sold some people out in my day. But not you guys.
Fuck him.
Some nice pile of trash to deal with.
I even helped him stopped him from choking. What have you got on you? Quite a bit of heals. I'm still alive. I did catch him. Shit. Guns jammed. Thank you. Oh.
Sodder doesn't know shit, but he did mention a guy called Nestor.
Nestor? This is getting interesting now. Well, welcome to the real deal. Head over to the detention center. My friends there might be able to help you with Nestor. Use the northern checkpoint as the gaffer for the key. Don't worry about my men. They're nice guys, if a little on the wild side.
Alright, okay. I'll end this first episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching, and yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye.